The Crusader Kings, there's not a lot of action in that game. Numbers.
Well, you say there's not a lot of action, but you know, my king character died, and my heir,
there is a lot of action personally.
My heir became the king, and so he was my new player. And then my mom started hitting on me and wanted to have a relationship with me, and I said, "Cool." Then we had a kid, and that became my next heir. I mean, you know, it's pretty wild.
It happens. It happens. That's a lot of action. You're right.